So a lot of people will be aware of that horrible sensation when you hit the medial aspect of your elbow here and you get that tingly feeling all the way down your arm into these two fingers. The elbow joint itself is made up of three different bones. We've got our humerus here, we've got our radius, and we know it's the radius because it radiates out of our forearm, and we've got the ulnar. So when you hit your funny bone, what you're actually hitting is this structure here, and this is called the medial epicondyle of the humerus, hence the name funny bone. There's a little nerve that runs behind that, and that's called the ulnar nerve. So when you hit this structure here, this medial epicondyle, what you're actually doing is trapping that ulnar nerve between the skin and this bony structure here. What we can see here is the skin of the hand, and everyone will be familiar with the little finger here and then the ring finger next to it. So what I'm going to do now is just remove that skin. This is the bone here, this is the radius, and this is the ulnar, and we've got our humerus up here. And this is the ulnar nerve. And you can see how closely associated the ulnar nerve is with the epicondyle of the humerus. So if we hit this medial epicondyle, we're going to trap this ulnar nerve, which is in yellow here, between the skin and the medial epicondyle, and that's going to send tingling sensations all the way down our arm.